Kaprizov picks up the puck, flings a backhander wide. Zuccarello looking for Kaprizov, taken away by Klingberg, held by Brodin. Zuccarello, Kaprizov, Hartman scores! And an answer for Minnesota. Cuts the Dallas lead to 2-1.
Fire this year, lighting the lamp, just takes his time as a right-handed player here. Usually you'd shoot top glove, but Ottinger gets out there really quick, takes his time, and you don't normally see this shot from a right-handed player to the low blocker. That tells me that that guy right there, Ryan Hartman, has a lot of confidence around the net to be able to take the time and the poise to make the right shot.